In their top cricketing tournament, the Indian Premier League is back again, this ninth version. It looks like the Indian Premier League is tailor-made for controversies. Last time it was the match-fixing scandal, and this time it is in news because of the water scarcity issues in Maharashtra. In the backdrop of drought-hit state, Maharashtra is facing water crisis since ages. But this time around, it has hit the worst ever crisis. The Mumbai Cricket Association will require more than 60 lakh of liter of water to maintain its ground. The venues are Mumbai, Nagpur and Pune. More than 20 matches will be held, and it sums up to the one-third of the total matches to be held in the Indian Premier League.
Farmer suicide is one of the main issues of Maharashtra. Last year it was more than 5,000 farmers who have committed suicide. And in January, February, March, more than 350 farmers have already committed suicide. A petition has been filed against the BCCI and the IPL to shift the venues out of Maharashtra, and the Bombay High Court has taken a dig at the BCCI and they have slammed, saying the people are important or the matches to be held. Now the main question is whether IPL should be shifted out, and at such a short notice you cannot schedule matches to some other venue. So the Bombay High Court has allowed the IPL to conduct few of the first matches to be held in the state, and then later on those matches will be scheduled somewhere out.
One petition has been filed against the Mumbai Cricket Association and the IPL. The Bombay High Court has said people are more important or the matches. Now big question is whether to schedule these matches outside Maharashtra. At such a short notice, this is not possible to shift the matches out of Maharashtra, because the logistic involved, the cost of logistic involved is high, and the tickets have already been sold out. So the High Court has allowed a few matches to be held in Maharashtra, and then another hearing will be done on 12th of April, and it will be decided later.
Rajiv Shukla, the chairman of Indian Premier League, has said that the water is non-potable. It cannot be used for the drinking purposes. The court slammed, saying the water is used for, it's not used for drinking purpose. But people in Latur or Palbhani, they don't have water to drink or drink, cook and sanitation purposes. They do not have waters. Hospitals have been shut down in Maharashtra, in areas like Latur, Palbhani, and the businesses have already affected by it. So people have a scarcity of water in those regions, and you cannot waste so much of water on a particular entertainment. IPL is just an entertainment for that purpose, and spending so much of water when there is limited when there is so much of shortage of water, it's something that adds to more worries to the state.
Surely IPL is a luxury that Maharashtra state cannot afford.